Well, there's a lot happening in the world of television at the moment, and some of it is a little bit shocking. Over at Arty, the ABC TV flagship political debate show Q&A is creating records for the wrong reasons because of its lack of viewers. And it's undoubtedly due to its woke and belittling approach to political debate. We'll get to that in a second. Meanwhile, the television soapy Neighbours has been rocked today by allegations of rampant racism towards a young Aboriginal actor. Plus, British TV star Piers Morgan has broken his silence after slamming Harry and Meghan, which led to his resignation from his morning television program. Let's find out more from Sophie Elsworth, the media writer at The Australian. One of them. We know there's a big team at The Australian. Sophie, what do these ABC ratings numbers tell us about the way the show has been run since 2008, do you think?
Well, Chris, the numbers speak for themselves. I mean, the show was getting viewership over the 600,000 mark, you know, around a decade ago. And the story that I wrote with my colleague James Madden on Monday in The Australian showed that they're now down at around just under 240,000 viewers. So it's fallen by two-thirds. And this is a program that was shifted, Chris, from the Monday night to the Thursday night. Why they did that defies belief, because clearly it hasn't worked.
No.
And the show is really in dire straits. And as our story explained this week, there's talk that the timeslot may be moved, which looks like it's going to have to, Chris.
Yeah. So where would it go? Like, if they've moved it once to Thursday, where does it go from there? Friday night?
Well, I mean, if you put it Friday night, heaven help us, no one will watch it. But you'll think it'll have to go back earlier in the week. But, Chris, don't forget, this is a program that's obviously on the public broadcaster. They don't have to worry about ad revenue. You know, they're not worried about commercial interests here, unlike the mainstream TV stations. But something has got to give, and I think Hamish McDonald will be under serious pressure, given the fact he's been hosting the show for over a year, and it's been in free fall in ratings ever since.
But as most conservative politicians tell me, they get on those shows, it becomes an ambush, they're belittled more than anything, their arguments aren't listened to, and they won't go on again. Like, you can do that only for so long before the trick gets old and you've only got one-sided debates.
That's right, Chris. And look, in the article, I spoke to several conservative on the conservative side. I spoke to Senator Jim Molan. He said he went on the show never again. He was absolutely roasted on the program last year when the bushfires are on. Former Victorian Liberal President Michael Kroger went on once, said absolutely never again. I mean, the conservatives are really on a hiding to nowhere, Chris, when they go on this program. I mean, you know, they're clapping the left side that appear on the panel, but the conservatives are just ripped apart. And I really think it's a shame because it's not representing the full view of Australians.
Yeah, well, even the Labor MPs who get on there cop it as well. So it's far left.